not saying you don't care about freedom of speech because you have nothing to say. It's a deeply antisocial principle because rights are not just individual, they're collective. And what may not have value to you today may have value, you know, to an entire population, an entire people, an entire way of life tomorrow. And if you don't stand up for it, then I will.